It's like I'm your lover, or more like your ghost. I spend the day wondering what you do, where you go. I try and just kick it, but then what can I do? We've all got our junk, and my junk is you.
So this week we've had our first round of auditions, and today we're having our first callback day, and there's been such a breadth of talent this week, great men and women, and we're kind of working out who fits with who and what's the right chemistry, and I've got to say it's pretty exciting. And it's a great thrill for me to come back to ATYP. I went to ATYP when I was a young teenager and did many wonderful shows here. But Spring Awakening was around at that time, the play version. It was a real hallmark of ATYP. There were a few versions of it. Some great alumni of ATYP, Nicole Kidman, Felix Williamson, Rob Carlton, all had a crack at it in Mark Gahl's beautiful production. But to come back many years later with this new musical version of Spring Awakening to ATYP is deeply exciting and kind of beautiful. It's such a fantastic piece too. The writers, Stephen Sader and Duncan Sheik, have combined the best of contemporary rock with the essence of the original play by Franz Wedekind as well, which was written in the late 19th century. And it's thrilling. We've got a great team on it too. Amy Campbell, fantastic choreographer, and Lucy Birmingham, who's a fantastic musical director. And we're thrilled. We're really looking forward to getting into it.